This song dedicated for Dawit Isaak and for all journalists, my Eritrean people. Thank you.
Thought is hallowed in the lean oil of solitude. message for your heart. Voices new shall rouse the echoes when evil shall again arise.
Shall again arise. Within this flame I lay.
Within its flame I lay.
Spent ashes of your hate.
Spent ashes of your hate.
Let evil die.
Let evil die.
Let evil die.
They often hang him upside down.
I let my flesh. So this hello.
They often put him in the Jesus position.
Be not a solitude. I call you forth all upon the terraces of life. Let the dark approve.
With his hands and his legs barely touching the ground.
So does hello.
They also enjoy the helicopter.
Be not a solitude.
With his hands and his feet attached.
Call you forth all upon terraces of life, let the dark control.
What about the electric shock? What about the beatings?
It's okay, we've got you.
Hey there, my husband.
Hi.
Years ago, you said that I could call in on you anytime I wanted. So here I am
again.
To remind you of
the parent teacher meeting.
And to remind you
that as your wife
and mother of your two children, that everything you stood for and everything you spoke so passionately about, loving others, freedom, sticking together, all of this, you have betrayed all of this. As regards us here in Norway, if you lie there or sit there in some prison or other in Eritrea, I have to go now. Don't forget the parent-teacher meeting. It's about your daughter, your child's future.
Stand up. He shakes his head and says to Helen,
I know, Helen.
But next time you appear in a dream, don't come up on me so suddenly. Don't do it.
See the memories.
I never reproach you for anything, Helen, he says. It was me. I was the one who left you. But who would have thought it would all end in this? We all thought it's going to work out.
Relax,
it's
okay. You're done.
One way or another, your personal humiliation is turned into a sense of responsibility. That's the one.
Oh, that's why I come. That's why I'm here.
Here, where no one comes. Here, where it's baking hot during the day and freezing cold at night. Here where you have nothing, no one, nothing apart from your thoughts. Your thoughts that mean nothing.
He says to Helen, forgive me, forgive me. It's not.
Helen, Maria. يقرب لليل يقرب لليل ناسي بدل أكون أنا نهاجر كعيلة تلمتي خبلا خبلا وتأهني تدك تلمتي أنا من سبق إلى هاجر كجل جل يبت يمر أنا كم تزود دا ما أسمع سيلم أي حد لليل يقرب لليل هنا
يقرب لليل
يقرب
Right, Mr. 36, now, how do you feel to be dangling up there? Would you like to say something perhaps? Or just, would you like to be crucified? Huh? Tell me, if you just feel like that, just tell me, huh? And let me, okay. If you want to say something, just let me know, huh?
Okay.
He says, don't go, please. Can you hear me? He says he doesn't want to hear. He says, I am your brother. He's had 2 weeks of this. He's on the floor. He says, no one. He wants a person, someone, anyone to talk to. He says, no. Not down that dead end.
سموها مويتة إذا ذهب الناس هبسينة دمت بحب إني بجها ولا حد سبب كل زين بيني تعافي
stand up if he manages to stretch up in the direction of the air vent and stand quite still he can just about make out the sound of two guards talking A couple of the prison guards in the distance talking to each other, like normal Eritreans. The dialogue is inaudible, all the same. It's a conversation in Tigrinya between two people. He collapses. No, he can't make it. Not today. Yeah, but you are not denying that it is distributing these copies.
Given that the members of the editorial board have set it,
made a collective decision to print, he said.
Collectively, I have responsibility to tell to the people of the open letter. Sidi Bahawa, halafnet alami. Nai board nai setit, halafnet alami. بينيكن أيكمكم تلذي نتيجة عفن أيكم جيس 15 مثل بحو نعطي حالة في النتي ناي كلها أنا حالة في النت نعطي تراح يكون.
Listen to this. quoting from a TV interview. National people may choose different priorities, but even if we are still left with hungry mouths to feed, these demands are not wrong. They are good demands. What the reformers are demanding is constitutionally elected government, the implementation of free democracy, and more systematic organization of the civil service. I imagine, huh? You know who wrote this?
Oh, yes, he said.
Well.
See? And you believed. You believed you had good reason for saying that on a TV. That right?
Yes. If I didn't, I wouldn't have said it. He said.
Well, into the Amnalu, I'm over going here. So that I'm walking, Ila yo.
Instead of accusing me of things,
why don't you ask me to withdraw my remarks, he said.
You see this?
This fat little fly there that's just settled on my papers. Do you really believe that this fly has the choice of whether or not to shit on my documents, or whether or not he should pay with our life? Do you believe that?
Remember the smell of fresh laundry.
Morning.
Sit down. Eritrea is a lovely country. Is that right? Do you agree with me with that?
Yes, indeed.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. It's a lovely country. You know that, okay?
Yes.
Okay. It is very difficult for you. You will never see it again. Okay?
The interrogator touches the prisoner's bruise and asks him, how do you think a president feels when he knows someone intends to kill him?
He says, where is this leading?
Well, no one knows which way the cat will jump, said the interrogator.
He said, the cat itself. Surely the cat itself.
Hey! Don't give me that arrogant smile.
It had to move a lot, Maluso. Do it, Maluso.
You strike me as remarkably strong, Mr. 36, said the interrogator.
Now, look, Hadi. عشان ما تطلع ديني وطلع معي كلام مليون مره بقول نفس الكلام اوكي تاخذ معي نفس من اوله
He asks,
Where do you get it from?
Oh.
I get it from my freedom, said Dawit.
Sit down. Sit down. Say thank you. Say thank you to me. Say it.
Thank you.
Say it now.
Thank you.
Say thank you, my friend. Say thank you to my friend. Say thank you, my friend. Say.
Say thank you, my friend.
Thank you.
Said the interrogator.
Thank you for being alive. Thank you for being alive.
Say something to me. Say something to me. Say it now.
The interrogator says, I have a name. I am myself. I am your brother.
I have a name. I am myself. I am your brother.
I am my friend.
I am myself. I am your brother. I have a name.
I am my friend.
I am myself.
Hello.
I am your brother.
I am my friend.
I am your brother.
Consume the rock.